Home equity hit a new high in the second quarter, according to CoreLogic, as homeowners with mortgages gained a collective $3.6 billion year over year, the course of a single quarter. According to CoreLogic's homeowner equity report, homeowners with mortgages, which is about 63% of all properties. Now, let me just pause right here. If you notice, 63% of all homes have a mortgage. What does that also mean? 37% of properties do not have a mortgage. That means that those homes are free and clear. So know that there's plenty of free and clear properties out there in the world. Now, back to the article. Saw equity increase of 27.8% year over year, roughly representing $60,200 since the second quarter of 2021. Wow. So a lot of people got a lot of equity in a short period of time. While home price growth slowed on an annual basis in the second quarter, it has still risen every month for the last 125 months, leading to homeowners continuing to gain near record equity from the second quarter of 2021. And that's what I've always said. You never can go wrong with real estate. And the reason you can't go wrong with real estate is it's always going to appreciate sooner or later. Why? Because people need a home. They don't want a home. They need a home and they want an opportunity to have equity and enjoy this kind of equity growth. So one begets another, begets another, begets another. And pretty soon you've got something very, very valuable. So buying more homes brings you more equity.